Hello everybody, Bon Bon here, and today I am doing a video on the heart topper in Battle for Neighborville, which is the hat that you get for completing all character challenges in Battle for Neighborville, which I did last year. So I already have the hat, so I can show you the heart topper hat. That's why there's no clip. As you normally me talking over a clip of Battle for Neighborville of me completing the challenges, but I have already done that last year. So that's just me talking here face to face with you. So everybody, I'm going to be showing you the heart topper hat in this video later. Next clip is going to be. So I hope you guys like this hat. I really do. It says please on the front of the back. Some of them wear it to the front, some of them wear it to the side, and some of them wear it backwards. So on the front or the back, you don't know, because sometimes they wear it backwards or forwards or side. So one of them says please, on the other one it says be mine. This Valenbrains, it's Valenbrains, and the theme is based off of Valentine's. So I hope you have a great Valentine's Day and a great Valenbrains Battle for Neighborville Day. So let's get into this. So what I'm going to be doing here is I'm going to be showing you the heart topper hat video you get for completing all character challenges in Battle for Neighborville with no talking. I'm not going to be talking for the rest of this clip, so hope you still enjoy.
everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. So everybody, bye.